Hi, this is Boris from Toronto Mavens, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to solve a problem with Whirlpool refrigerator. The problem with the fridge is that it always drips water on the floor. Now let's see the video and see how the problem was solved.
Thank you.